don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was my wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
You know a thing with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will get the umbrella.
Worried in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno. Good to live in fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with the foot so humbling. Always with the whole line, the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecy they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
Hey,
we don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no,
no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish will die the next day. Yeah.
No, no. He told me I'd grow a gut. And just like he said,
no,
he
no.
My hair would taste the fear. Now look at my head.
No, no.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another, it's like I hear him
Paces.
Now.
I want not
like
a sound out of
now. I can hear him now.
Bruno.
Yeah, about that, Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
7 foot
my
friend.
He's our wedding
day.
He's ready
when he calls your name.
Don't talk about Bruno.
Not a word about Bruno.